people who fled war and persecution, they need to live in communities, they need to be protected after everything they've been through and helped to rebuild their lives. But these sites re-traumatise them, they segregate them from communities, and they rob them of dignity.